Women were there as assistant animators, wielding pencils just as the men were, wielding paintbrushes and typewriters to help shape and tell this story, which is exciting because up until recently, we didn't really think they were.
Women have been on the other side of things for so long. I know your book, Ink and Paint. Yeah. I love that you explore women in animation. So was there anything you found out that surprised you?
Oh, much of it, really, because we had never really learned about women's roles other than maybe inking and painting. And even that was sort of underestimated, really, when in fact there were hundreds, thousands of women who have been a part of animation, Disney animation, and wider all along. It's just that we've never really explored that until now. And with Peter Pan, there were at least, when you look at the numbers of women on the studio lot creating this film, we're about half of the production staff were women in various roles, from music editing, backgrounds, story concept, writing, developing story. Since this film had been in production largely for about 15 years, Walt had been developing the idea. And so there were a number of hands that had their contributions made, many of which were women. Women were assistant animating at the time. Walt had had his 9 old men of animation at that point. This is one of the few films that they all worked on. So it was difficult for even men to progress up to a lead animator role. But women were there as assistant animators, wielding pencils just as the men were, wielding paintbrushes and typewriters to help shape and tell this story, which is exciting because up until recently, we didn't really think they were.
And do you think that anything is changing in terms of women animation, or and has digital animation sort of been part of that?
It's changing. There's still a lot of change yet to be made, but things are changing. We have more women now than ever studying animation, learning to become animators, which is really exciting to see where their stories will go. We still have a few glass ceilings to crack all around, but things are changing, which is exciting. And as now we can understand our herstory, our past, as women in animation, we can redefine a new future, which is pretty exciting.